Hello and a warm welcome to my first Nyunga Nyunga lesson, where we are going to be doing the basics of the Nyunga Nyunga Mbira, which was introduced in Zimbabwe from Mozambique around 1960s by a person called Jack Tapera, and it was started to be played at Kwanongoma College in Bulawayo. So this is the numbering which I'm using, the 1-4 number notation. And our first lesson, we're going to begin with a mod called Vamudara mod. So if you see the numbering of my mbira, you can go to your, so to your 3-3, the L that you are seeing means left, the right that you are seeing, the R that you are seeing means right, and the times means how many times you are going to play. So we are going to play, we are going to go on 3-3, then go 4 times, that's 1, 2, 3, 4, then go 3-2, yeah. Then go. Then the common songs there. Vamudara mapeka manyatera, doro marunze pise munema, daracha uya. Ah, mudara wacho shumba inoruma. Ah, tonga kwaro, tonga kwaro, tonga kwaro. Kure, 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 kure. Kure, kure, kure. Then on bida, if you change the tempo, how fast or how slow the beat, it will change the mod altogether. So if you change the tempo to fast, we're going to have a mod that we call GT. So all GT songs will go 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Kabaskoro, batamanado, batamanado, kabaskoro. Ora bata manado nam hangering chari parida chet changerira yando kanyaira kanyamato peka yando kanyaira kanyamato day nyarara nyarara my day yeo yeah, oh yeah nyarara my day. That's the basic. Thank you.